Hello, so this is how you manage your Basecamp project from your iPhone. I'm going to share my screen. Here we go. From here, this is going to show you your latest project updates. Who's completed what or who's commented on what task? If you look down here at the bottom where it has a plus, none of these really apply to you because I have already created tasks or posted a message. So you'll most likely be responding back to the tasks that have been created. If you look at this hamburger here, it'll show you if you want to see who's completed what. Just click on completed to-dos and you can scroll through that. It shows you the date and what to-do was completed. If you want to see if there's any discussions happening, just click on discussion and it'll take you to the discussion. If you want to look at the to-dos, which is mostly where you'll be hanging out, is go click on the to-dos. Now this tells you who on your team it has a to-do in place. And so for me, example, it shows what I need to do, which is what I'm working on right now, and the date that it's due. And then quarterly goals, I like to keep that in reference for each strategy session we have. So that one is not going to be marked off or doesn't really apply to anything here. Now this shows you Byron's to-dos. It shows you Mark's, Rachel's, Joey's, and Les's. And so for example, if you just want to look at your to-dos and only yours, just click on your name and it'll bring you into a separate page. And what this does is it shows you all the to-dos that you have and then some that have been marked off. And so here, this one has a 2, which means there's been 2 comments on this specific task. So if you click on 2, it'll take you to that task. It'll show you what the discussion is about and you can click add a comment to respond back. You can attach an image to this comment, or you can also change the recipients as far as who you would like to receive your response. You can check mark or you can check off. And then once you've written your comment, click post. So that's how you manage Basecamp from your phone. Mostly be hanging out in the to-dos area to get those things done. And then just to go back to your homepage, just keep clicking this arrow back. Let me look. Text documents. There's files if you'd like to look at the files that have been added to this project. Any image that has been attached, any document that has been attached to a conversation or a task. I'm sorry, not a conversation, to a task. They're all going to show up in files. So like I said, mostly where you're going to be hanging out is in to-dos. And then you can see the people on the project. Upcoming events, we don't use that because we use our calendar. And so if you have any other questions about using your Basecamp app, let me know and I can create another video. Create a great rest of your day.